Hey, what's going on, guys? I had something really strange, so I wanted to do a video on it. I'm outside doing yard work, blowing leaves, raking leaves. I was under the truck working, cleaning out the shed. And I must have leaned on a plant or something, and I have, like, a bunch of little barbs stuck in my arm. I don't know. Hopefully this is in focus. You guys see it? Let me back up a little. I can't really see the viewfinder because the sun's too bright. But this whole area here, I went inside and it was just a dark patch, and I figured, oh, I got some oil or something on my arm, so I went to wipe it off and it friggin' hurt. And under closer inspection, let me see if I can get a different angle here to make sure I'm showing you what I'm looking at myself. It's a bunch of little barbs. Now, I tried pulling them out. It hurts. Good Lord, what the hell is that? So I got an idea. I'm gonna put a piece of duct tape over it, and I'm hoping that I yank it off and they all come out at once. What do you think about that? Is that a good idea? Maybe a bad idea? I don't really know. We're gonna find out in a moment. But I don't feel like getting some tweezers and pulling them out one by one. There's dozens, if not like 100 in there. So yeah, here we go. Get some duct tape on there. Ow. Man, it's like a bunch of little needles. Get that on good and tight. All right. Here we go. Ah, friggin' hell. Okay, well, some of them came out. As well as my hair, of course, but here. Take a look at this. Zoom in. I can't see anything with this viewfinder. It's too bright. If you could tell, it's just a bunch of little barbs. Never in my life have I ever seen anything like this. Let's try another piece. Let me look out for you guys. It's just really weird. The only thing I can conclude is that it is a plant. I mean, I was in the shed and there was a bunch of spiders around and stuff, but I don't think I got some kind of weird spider attack. I doubt that. I don't know, maybe I rubbed against some kind of messed up bug. The hell if I know. All I know is it's hurting my arm. Make sure this is on nice and tight. Ow. It seriously feels like a bunch of little needles in my arm. All right, here we go. Shit. I tell you, it's helping, but they're not all out. See, that's all irritated and everything already? It's not from the tape. Super, super weird. All right, well, I'm gonna have to continue this. Anyway, if you know what the hell that is, well, let me know down in the comments, because I'm completely blown away. I have no idea what that is. All I know is it's very, very uncomfortable, borderline painful, so. Hey, what's going on, guys? Well, I just woke up. It's about 6 o'clock in the morning. Beautiful little sunrise about to happen. It's 3 days later, and my arm has changed a little bit. This is so strange to me. I've never experienced something like this in my life. Basically, after my first part of this video, it was just really irritated. It was uncomfortable for a little while. It kind of felt like a rash. I had it covered up with a bandage and took it off last night to let it breathe a little bit. I woke up this morning, and I don't know how well you can tell with the lighting, but it's just really bumpy, and it's extremely, extremely itchy. It's really looking like and mimicking poison ivy. I don't know what the hell this is, but I'm gonna throw some calamine lotion on here just because it is itching like crazy. It doesn't seem like it's spread at all. That's my only concern, is I don't want it to spread, so I'm gonna throw some calamine lotion on it, wrap it up with some more bandage, and have to wait this out. But it's just such a weird thing. I've never had anything like this. So I'm really curious to see what this is. Again, my best guess is it's some kind of a plant irritation, but strange, really, really strange, so. All right, so this is like maybe 5 days later, and just woke up, and it's still itchy as hell. it's mimicking poison ivy. It's actually on my wrist part now, so it's kind of spreading. So I'm gonna go to the what's that place called? The pharmacy, that's right. I'm gonna go to the pharmacy And I'm going to get some ointment, some kind of treatment ointment instead of anti-itch stuff to prevent itching. I got to get something with maybe some antibiotic in it or something to rid this of my arm because it's freaking me out. Still have no idea what this is. All right, guys, so here's the last update on the whole rash situation. It's almost gone. There's literally one little bump left. It's faintly itchy. And my hair's even growing back. I mean, you're talking a month ago since the first part of this video. That was a month ago, probably longer at this point. It's just really weird. I have no idea what that was. Yeah, it's just really weird. I mean, you know, things happen. You have health problems. Everyone does at some point, whether it's a little cold all the way up to something serious. And like, for example, if I hit my leg on something and my leg's sore, whatever, at least I know what it is. But I get really, really freaked out and weirded out by ailments and things that I don't know what's happening. You know what I mean? Like all of a sudden, you know, your elbow hurts and you don't know why, you know, or you have like a random pain, you know, in your chest and you don't know if it's gas. Like that kind of stuff freaks me out. So this rash was, of course, very weird, but now it's gone. So, yeah, that's good news. So there you go. If you have any information that can help me out, figure out what that was, that'd be cool. But if not, I guess we're all going to move on with our lives, huh? Thanks for watching. Take care.